Shut the front door. We are literally on our way to New York. We have our first appearance. Personally, don't think I'm alone to be surrounded by such amazing people in the fashion industry, but I'm coming in here in a whole different perspective. We are on our way to our first event in New York City. So I'm gonna go to the GPS and find where I'm going, but overall, what a great time to be alive. We're about to walk in to our first event with Nike. Going in! Is this where the Nike event is?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Bitch, I just met Dante, who was the choreographer for Say So. I mean, he said Dante. But that is insane! That's so cool. This is so sick. I'm kind of nervous. I honestly don't know what's about to happen. But it's about to be good. I know it for a fact. Shut the front door. It's like super dark in there. Oh, go ahead. So we're here though. Is anybody sitting here? Thanks, man. Oh my God. They just took a picture of me. I'm kind of freaking out. So Jerome and Marcus, but that was a whole lot. So I went to the restroom and just breathe because that's a whole lot. The water here looks so good. That was so cool. Got pressed on twice. First one in Nike, and the second one was actually at the show. They took a picture of me. So that was so cool. You know what's the most confident thing I've ever done today was literally to ask people to take pictures of me for these past hours. That's literally all I've been doing, is asking them to take pictures of me, which is pretty freaking cool to ask me that. And this is the look with a cute guy. Thanks. Thank you. Super nervous. Oh, it's the famous wall. Gotta take a picture. As much as fun as that was, I walked out fast. I didn't know that you can't walk back in. And I was just like rushing everything. Anyways, but I'm gonna go now and go shopping because I'm in New York City. So I ran into this place. There's a bunch of people. But the best part is the burger. I want the burger. And they also have some drinks. I don't know where they got the drinks. But I want the burger. I got it! I didn't get the burger, but this just this burger now. I'm not gonna lie, I ended up at this private party that had free food and free drinks as the usual, so I'm just chilling here until the actual after party comes in. I shouldn't even be here, but here I am. I'm about to go in. I'm literally about to go in.
It's only 1 o'clock in New York City, and this club closes at 4. So I kind of want to stay until like 4 a.m. Like, it's hard. I'm literally hiding in the bathroom. But let's go out there.
Bye. I guess I'm going to Manhattan. Mm-hmm.